The grab-and-go meal site at Pittsburgh Westinghouse is closed for the rest of the week. An employee tested positive for coronavirus. The Pittsburgh Public Schools say families can still get meals at nearby Pittsburgh Faison or the Pittsburgh Student Achievement Center.